One Arab warrior came forward, dropped his shield and removed his armor, crying out, "I am the death of the pale faces. I am the killer of Romans. I am the scourge sent upon you. I am Zarrar ibn al-Azwar." Several Byzantine officers challenged the Muslim champion. In a matter of minutes, Zarrar cut them down in single combat. More Muslim champions stepped forward, and as the dueling spectacle continued, Byzantine troops witnessed the slaying of many of their officers.